What?
Oh, chill out. Oh, shit. Chill out. $1 million dream knockout.
Up, YouTube. $1 million dream here with my first $1 million dream video. And this is my YouTube channel, which is basically about music, mostly about music, because that's my passion, music, and also with fashion as well. I'm here just to show you guys my closet, what I like to wear, what my style is. Maybe I can inspire you guys and take some inspiration on from you guys onto myself. So first off, we're going to start today. Probably one of my first videos, I'm not really sure, with this bathing ape hoodie that I got. I got it a while ago, probably like a couple weeks, and I ordered it off of eBay, and I'm going to show you guys the seller. Seller's eBay name is Happy Jot. Jagabi, I'm gonna put it, but there you go. Backwards, probably I can see it backwards. It's not gonna flip around when I post this, but it's Happy Jagabi. It's HappyJagabee. Really good seller. When I ordered this hoodie, it took like Alright, it's kind of bad, but I ordered the hoodie. It took probably about 4 days to come, 4 or 5 days, all the way from Japan, and it came in this box, small little Japanese box, it came from Japan. It took like 4 to 5 days, so pretty fast shipping, and probably the best customer service I've had, because I saw another guy on some similar one on YouTube. He got the same thing I got, but got a little letter. I don't know if you guys really care, but basically saying thanks for a successful bid. If I need anything else, let him know, and he'll try to find it. He also gave me some rare green tea. Pretty cool. I'm probably not going to be drinking this because I'm not a fan of tea, but I really appreciate the kind of action. And also, yeah, I totally forgot. The piece of origami, but I can't find it. Forget it, I can't find it. I don't know what it is. Where it is, but it came with a piece of origami. Came folded up in this bathing ape bag. Bathing ape bag is pretty long. I don't really know too much on like legit checking. I know what's fake and what's real, but I'm not gonna front and try to act like I know everything about bathing ape. But I do know this is 100% legit. And I got it for him. See, with bathing ape, you're paying for the Japanese fashion, which is pretty unique. Cause you don't see hoodies like this around everywhere. And especially the shark hoodie or anything. Bathing ape is really unique. So you're gonna have to pay the heavy price tag. Bathing ape brand new can range anywhere from like $350 if you're lucky, upwards like to $600. So I mean, when you're looking for a bathing ape piece, you're gonna really have to save. And also, you're gonna have to be careful with the sizes. Cause this is a size XXL and it fits like a size large. If it fits like my H&M hoodie, like that I'd never wear. It fits like this. This fits like a size large. So this is a size XXL, so be careful, definitely go up a size. That'd probably be like the smart thing I would do if I was you. But other than that, let's get into the hoodie. So like when it came in folded. It came in folded, it was all folded up and stuff. And of course, you know, you gotta make sure your stuff is real, fam. Like what the hell? Like you can't not. So bathing ape tag right there. It says bathing ape world gone mad. I might put in some B-roll. Nah, fuck it, forget it, I'm just gonna say like this, but 1993 to 2091, 93, XXL. XXL with the Bape head on the other side. Let's see what else we got here. 100. See, when the thing is, when you're getting bathing ape, it has to say that it's from Japan. If it says it's from, and the shoes are from China, but it has to say it's from Japan. And if it says anything like Indonesia or US, it's most likely fake. So watch out for that. Gold Bape head. Some of the fakes don't really even look like a head. It just looks like a freaking like alien or some shit. Like, but this is the actual Bape head. Let's see if I can get the focus. Man, I can't wait to get my Sigma lens, man. Because this stock lens. Alright, see. I don't know if you guys can really see that, but That's that. I had to clean up my face. I was looking rusty. I was looking musty. My lips were chapped as heck. So back in what I was speaking about with the tags. Yeah, you got your inner tags. You got the gold vape head, and what else would it say? It says 100% cotton. Cotton, a bathing ape, nowhere co LTD. You'll have like a couple tags, like three tags, before you get to the gold vape tag. And it will just all be in Japanese writing. It says, do not bleach, may shrink after washing, do not soak, wash separately, smooth before drying, dry immediately after washing, do not tumble dry, do not leave wet, do not wet this product, color may fade, do not iron directly onto patches. So, yeah, other than that, the hoodie is really amazing. I put it on and it feels different. I'm not saying this, I'm not a hype beast by any means, but I'm being serious. I own a lot of different hoodies. Not really, nothing too fancy. I'm trying to get an off-white hoodie, but Diamond Supply, Ventro, Rain and Storm. I own a good amount of hoodies, and the Bathing Ape hoodie, it feels really really different. Like, I really don't know what it is, but it feels really like warmer. Like, it's not even really that thick. It's just that it feels really warm. So you have silver YKK zippers. These aren't Riri, but they are YKK though. But the quality is actually really good. It says Bape on the zipper. I think these are stainless steel zippers. It just looks really nice because it just looks silver. It is silver, and it has just looks really nice when you have it on. And I'm gonna throw it on for you guys real quick. I'm also gonna go outside and do an on body so you guys can see what it looks like. But to put it on right here, show you guys what this thing looks like. It's really warm, and you can also do a lot of layering with this because the fact that the hoodie is so simple and so basic. They come in like gray and black, all different kind of colors, but the fact that you can throw on like a denim jacket, like my Represent clothing, a lot of people slept on this, but you can throw that on, it'd be nice for layering. You can throw on this leather jacket, biker jacket, even this freaking off-white jacket, you can throw this on as well, windbreaker, and you don't want to flex too much, but it looks nice, and because you will see the camo sticking out. The head is all, the hoodie part is also really big, which is also dope because it could fit like your whole hat, and the hoodie is also like really big, so it's really comfortable, and yeah, so this portion of the video, we're going to go outside, and I'm going to show you guys what it looks like on full body. Let's go.
Needed.
By my dealer, dealing with a scene, you ain't seen what you mean, Margilla. Shitty got the scripts for the cough, in the age, gotta hit Johnny for the false. Swerved off, it had been a minute since I seen a weird nigga from the corner, put it on for the south. On my mama, no nigga, be coastal. Go nigga, grab my bottle. Go nigga, grab my chronic. Keep your head, my nigga. Niggas gonna be billionaires, my nigga. Fuck, I'm a
Alrighty, y'all. We have a recent end portion of this video. If you do like this babe hoodie, if you do like Million Dollar Dream and My Movement, you can leave a comment below on what you think. You can like, you can subscribe. It's whatever. If you like the hoodie, you can go buy it. I'll put the eBay seller in the description below. And yeah, you guys take it easy. Much love. Million Dollar Dream. We are out.